What up, Twitch? Let me just situate you guys here a little bit real quick. Should have did this before I started. Hold on a second. What up, Twitch? Good morning, good afternoon. It's already afternoon already. Yesterday we had an amazing time doing some charity work over at Iglesia de Esperanza. Today we're in Whittier, actually La Mirada, California. What up, Starfire Nails? Starfire Nails was with me about 7 hours yesterday. What up, Starfire Nails? 7 hours. She's a champ. She hung out with me for 7 hours yesterday. So did Penny Polish. These girls hung out with me for 7 hours yesterday. Today won't be as long as yesterday. Definitely not as long as yesterday. But we're going to see some cars. One of the great things about Los Angeles and this area is our car community. We have a huge car community, car clubs, old classic cars here in California. I get rid of my gun. And today I'm gonna treat you to a car show, an official car show. Give me a second. And also hoping to run into Aggie. Aggie is a 16-year-old entrepreneur. Actually, I met him when he was 16. He makes his own street hot dogs, street style hot dogs. And today, I hope to run into him if he's watching right now. What up, Aggie? I'm hoping to run into him. And he's gonna hopefully have some good hot dogs. I had some hot dogs from him before. They're amazing, but 17-year-old entrepreneur. And let's go check it out. Look at that. We're gonna start with that car right there. Let's give it a shot. This is how they start out. When I got my 69 Impala, this is how it starts out. A rust bucket. This thing is beautiful, by the way. Even with the rust on it, they don't make them like this anymore. Beautiful, beautiful car. That's the color mine was. Mine was all fixed up. It took a lot to fix that thing up. It's crazy. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, it takes a lot. Look at this right here, damn. Chevy baby. That's what's all right there. Live Race Flaves Twitch channel. Live at the VFW Classic Car Show, Mr. Classic Car Show. Hang out, get support, chat with other veterans. It's a food court area. This is a really old one. Holy moly. This is probably from the 30s or something like that. Painting polish in the house. Painting polish was with me 8 hours long yesterday. 8 hours long. What about these cars, guys? Look at this thing. It's like a teal. Oh my gosh. These are beautiful classics. They don't make them like this anymore. That's why I got the Impala. Straight lines. Look at the straight line all the way down. From here, all the way down to the tail. Love that. Love that. Chevy back there. Probably 50s, 1950 Chevy. Look at this one. It's like Al Capone's getaway car right here. Al Capone's getaway car. Nice. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. With our winters, these only come out in the summer. I mean, oh yeah, the snow will tear these things up. The snow, the salt. I think you guys put salt on your roads out there. So the salt will just eat these things up on the bottom. A lot of these things come from the Midwest. When you get them, we ship them in to LA, we work on them. And then the bottoms of them are all tore up. And so we gotta chop parts off of them, put metal back together again. Metal on metal, everything's metal on metal. This is beautiful. I love these boats. These are my favorite, the boats. Burgundy, right? This one right here. This one right here. You like this one, Starfire? Look at that. Power Glide, baby. Chevy Power Glide. Only in LA. Los Angeles. This is what Los Angeles is all about. Car communities. Summertime's coming. Any little bit of sun, we get these cars. Yesterday it was raining like crazy. Killer music in the background. Yeah, get your retirement car. It takes a lot to fix these up. A lot of work goes into these cars. Car club, car club. yours right here?
Yeah.
Dang. What's your name?
Miguel,
nice to meet you, man. I'm Ray.
Nice to meet you.
Dude, what year is this?
1952 Pontiac.
1952 Pontiac?
Yeah.
Dang, crazy. Holy man, this thing's beautiful, dude. Was it always like this, or you had to like put a lot of work in?
Oh, it's like this. I just redid the chromes.
Oh, okay.
So the chromes are brand new.
Nice.
I have a visor at home. I just need to be the visor.
Hell yeah, dang.
The inside is completely. You look in there, I have a nice setup.
Oh, the pipes, dude. Everybody used to smoke pipes back in the old days. Yeah. My grandpa used to smoke pipes like crazy. Dang, all the terminal, everything, like they don't make nothing like that. It all works.
It all works.
Wow, holy moly, that's sick, dude. Thanks. That's crazy. Beautiful car, man. Thank you for showing this out, man.
Yeah, no worries.
Appreciate it. Thanks, Miguel. So I'll leave you this. My grandmother passed away this morning. Oh man, sorry, Starfire News. I'm here for you. Juice community's here for you. We're here for you for at least another 45 minutes looking at these beautiful cars. Take your mind off all this stuff. But hey, it should bring back some memories, right? Our grandparents drove cars like this. Think about that. Grandma used to drive a car like this right here. Right? This is what we went to the movies in. Right? So hopefully this takes your mind off. Sorry so much, Starfire. Sorry so much about that. Hopefully I can take your mind off. Hopefully at some point I make you laugh. I don't know how, but maybe I'll make you laugh or something. Dude, that's exactly what my grandparents drove, was a station wagon. It wasn't a wood panel, but it was a station wagon. It was like a burgundy station wagon. And I had a bunch of, I have probably like 13 cousins. And so we'd all have to go to Denny's in that thing. Jump in the back of that thing. There'd be like 10 in the back, 4 in the front. Bombs. These are what we call bombs. Like, these are the 50s. These cars are from the 50s. If all these that you're going to see right here, these are bombs. This is what we call bombs in LA. These are old cars. 40s, 50s. Oh, probably 40s. Probably 40s. They're probably looking at 40s. Cars from 1940s. Old school cars. Check out some of this food. Or what? What kind of lashes are these?
All kinds of different
great.
Lashes, makeup.
Nice. You guys are in La Mirada area. Come out here. There's got all kinds of makeup, lashes, everything. Cool, cool, cool. Bunny rabbits here. Bunny rabbits here.
Bunny rabbit. What's up, you rabbit? Hey, let me see your back pedal.
What are you guys selling?
Lemonade.
Nice. Drink $6. just her?
No. I have a sister.
Oh, okay. Cool. Awesome. Avery's Lemonades. Nice.
So we're going to be having a 50-50 raffle. If you're interested in getting tickets,
thank you guys.
Nancy, she has a red and black flannel right here in back of me. She's selling tickets, so you guys can go ahead and join that. Also, we're going to be doing the first raffle in just a few minutes. Okay, actually, we're going to do the first raffle right now. So if you have a ticket...
You guys got a ticket for the raffle?
If you have a ticket, we're going to do the first raffle.
There we go, guys. Let me know when you guys are ready. You please wrap the all the tickets and give it in your hands.
Hydrate. Thank you, Shawnee. Oh, Shawnee. Thank you so much. I was going to buy one anyways, dude. Me and Shawnee on the same page. All right. Lemonade. Blue raspberry. Is it a blue raspberry lemonade? Is that what it is? All right, my community wants me to buy one, so I gotta buy one.
Of course. Okay. Anything else for today?
Have more tickets.
What's that?
Anything else for today?
No, just a blue raspberry.
Okay. That'll be $7, please.
We're gonna start the raffle in a few minutes.
All right, we're gonna try a lemonade right now. We'll try lemonade. What? Did you get a choppy chewy? Oh yeah, yesterday she got the Choppy Chewy redeem. We asked Max about Choppy Chewy. He didn't see him. Awesome. Thank you so much.
How's your day going?
Good so far. I met you. Met your is this your sister?
Yeah.
Awesome. So it's a sister business?
Yeah, it's my sister. She's my sister.
Awesome. Cool. Yeah, I'm just trying to support the local businesses like yours, checking them out. Is your lemonade super good? Tell me before I even try it. Is it super good?
Yeah.
Yes?
You mean drop the ticket, the yellow ticket for the raffle? We're going to start in a few minutes then.
Lemonaves. Here's their card, Lemonaves. Check them out on Instagram. Lemonaves. You got Instagram?
I do, yeah.
Lemon.avies. On Instagram.
Okay, here we go. This is the first.
Ooh, it's a big one. Look at this thing, dude. $6. You get this big old thing. It's like a gallon. I got a gallon drink. Woohoo. Hell yeah. I'm not in anybody's way. All right, dude.
Here we go. This is the first one.
It's got lemon inside there. Fresh lemon. Is that lemon there?
Yeah, it's made to order, so it's fresh.
Oh my gosh. Made to order. Dude. I'll show you right now. There's water right there. There's a whole mechanism back there that they're making these. Check this out. Here we go. Oh, it's thick.
We're going to do the
last seeds on the inside.
Three numbers. Okay, the last one. Okay? The number is 5.
Oh, six, that's good.
2.
Yeah.
Name is Blanca.
It's all lemonade. It's like, well, it's lemonade.
Thank you.
Dude, yeah. Great job. This stuff's awesome. Watch this. I'm going to show you their mechanism.
6.
How you do it generally? I mean, you don't have to make a full one.
Do you want me to make you another one?
No. Just give them the general gist of it.
Okay, here we go. This is the next raffle ticket.
Sugar, you pick your syrup.
Get ready.
Add ice and then the water pump.
That's it. That's simple. Old school. That's the way to do it. Hell yeah. Sugar, lemon.
The number. So it's made with love.
The last three numbers. Made with love, guys. It's super good.
Zero,
guys, check out Lemonaves on Instagram. This is so good. Thank you, guys. Awesome. There you guys go. You guys can hydrate. Hydrate, redeem.
The number is 6. 06. And the name in the bag is a Brittany.
Let's go say hi to Aggie.
I like the way this flame is.
Brittany.
Aggie hot dogs. Aggie hot dogs.
Hey, what's up?
So good.
There we go. This is the next one.
Good to see you, man.
Been
seeing
you forever, bro.
How you been?
Good. How about you?
He's rocking, dude. He's rocking, man. I see you. Constantly
posting. I know, I haven't stopped.
There we go. The number is 4.
I
had
to go say hi to the family real quick.
4.
Yeah.
Again. 4.
Yeah,
7, 4.
The hot Cheeto.
Hot Cheeto.
Messi.
Hot Cheeto fire right there. Hot Cheeto fire. If you're not,
one more time.
Aggie's hot.
The number.
This guy's only 17 years old, right? He's only 17, right?
7,
17, yeah.
17 years old, entrepreneur.
Yeah!
Join
her
right there.
Oh. She's right behind you.
You guys are busy, hell yeah.
Dude. Come on down, guys, come on down.
Yeah,
you
come
got
out.
Cars, you got a bunch of vendors, come check them out, come support everybody.
Look at that, look at that.
We got Smash Burgers, we got some Mariscos.
Smash Burgers too?
Yeah, come on down.
Mariscos, everything. Mamarada, come out.
The last call, the last call for the number. 4, 7, 4.
Don't get hit by Chevy. Don't get hit by a truck. Actually, that is a Chevy, yeah.
Here we go. Next one.
Vendors inside, restrooms inside. Joyful.
Here we go.
Top wheels,
4,
everything.
6, 4. Again. The number. There we go. Let me go. The number again. 4.
What's up, bro?
6, 4.
What you guys got right here?
We got some ceviche.
There we go. There's the winner.
Got some fresh ceviche right here.
Yeah, excess ceviche. If you're Mamarada, come check this out. What's the name of the place?
Mr. Baja Seafood.
Mr. Baja. it, stuff it, dress it, love it. This is pricing tiers right here. Bronze, $20. Choice of 16-inch animal. Wishing heart. Gold, $30. Choice of 16-inch animal. Birth certificate. Wishing heart. Includes custom outfit. Platinum, $40. 16-inch animal. Birth certificate. Wishing heart. Backpack and custom outfit. There you go. Oh, now we're jamming. You hear these oldies? Now we're jamming. What's the process? You throw the stuff in there and then you...
It's a mobile build-a-bear business.
Oh, okay. Crazy.
So, this stuffing goes in here.
Okay.
Oh, dude, it's like a cotton machine.
Pretty much. And then the kid comes over here.
Oh, it blows out right. Oh, they come over here?
And, yeah. And then they turn this a certain way. And the bear stuffs it.
The bear makes it.
The bear makes it.
It comes out of this pipe, right? You stuff the animal on there, and then it gets stuffed.
And the kid gets to spin this and stuff their own bear. And
yeah.
Where like a, if you go to, I have to say their name, but Build-A-Bear. If you go to Build-A-Bear, you get to pick out. Basically do that, and then they just sit there and just go.
Oh, they do it themselves. They
exactly.
Do it.
Exactly.
The kid gets to do it.
Yeah,
hell yeah. That's the whole thing. How long you guys been doing this for?
About a year now. Actually, not even a year. At the beginning.
Beginning of this year?
Beginning of this year.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Tell everybody your name.
My name is Brandon Fierro. I'm with my buddy bear and me
mobile bear making right here.
Correct.
Dude, you get to pick your bear, you pick the outfit, you come over here to the machine, you stuff it yourself, the little bear helps you on top, you get to wind that thing up and you got your own bear. Look at, she's doing one right there. She's got one ready to go. Look at how happy she is. They love it.
And they got the outfits to create them however you want to create.
That's awesome. Yeah, there's the finished product. She's got her bear. Yeah, you happy? Got your bear? Yay! Another happy customer. Mobile Bear, the Buddy Bear Company. Dude, come out to La Mirada. You guys want to get your bear made, get your bear on, get it done. Yeah! Hell yeah. Chat says, I used to make teddy bears to give as gift to cheerleaders, girls when I used to coach. Nice, it's a great idea. It's a great idea, absolutely. Yeah, trying to play, you know, you go to a carnival, you're going to pay $10 a shot, you're going to throw the ball at the bottles and maybe win a bear. This time, you just get the bear. $30, you get the bear over there. Guaranteed a bear. Why play the game when you just buy the bear, right? Look at the, ooh, are these pins, dude? Ooh, we love pins. Oh my gosh, we love pins. You guys know we love pins. Fire in the chat for the pins. Ooh, which one should I get? Shaggy, should I get Scoopy? How much are these?
One for eight, two for 15.
I'm looking at Scooby-Doo so far. So far, Scooby's on the top of the list. Put it in the chat if you know which one I should get. Is there a Sleepy? If you got a Sleep, oh, that one's awesome too. Jerry Mouse. Look at this. This right here.
Put it together as a set.
Oh, the cassette and the album. Ooh.
Vintage,
exactly. I can't take those apart. I can't take those. So that's like $16 right there, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow.
Yep. So, 1 for $8, 2 for $15. So if you put these together, yeah.
Okay, so 2 for $15. I'll take those two. Let me see if I have 15. Let me put the camera down real quick, see if I have 15. If not, I'm gonna only get one.
Come on, man, you can do it.
I can do it. Oh, here's 10. just for me. Race Please exclusive deal. We got some pins for the bag. Pins for the bag is going on. They stay on pretty good though?
They're okay, but you know what? Let's see if that hurts the plain black plastics.
Oh, like the black plastics are better off. Record and a cassette. Record and a cassette pins for the IRL bag. Booyah. What's up, J-Rob? J-Rob in the house.
Give me those backings,
I'll give you these. Oh, serious? Thank you so much. Heck yeah. These metal backings are not so great. They're old school. She's gonna put on the plastic ones. Look at this cute little bag too she puts them in. Look at that. What's the name of the company?
Caroline's Creations.
Caroline's Creations on Instagram. Check her out. Caroline's, make sure you follow her. Ooh, whoa, you're just awesome. Oh, check
That's
out her card.
Business card.
There she is. Caroline's Creations. All these. I'm going to show you more of what she has. This is. She's got a lot of cool bracelets, wristlets. All, look at these pins I got from her, dude. Cassette. It's going right on the RL bag. Right on the RL bag. Yeah, check if you turn it on and off. J-Rob, that might help. That might work. Raffle ticket? Sweet! We might win a raffle too.
So you gotta hold on to it and listen for your number. Awesome.
What are they giving away? A car? One of those classic cars?
Wouldn't that be nice? I got a classic.
Oh! Do you have one? What do you got?
73 Grand
Torino. 73 Torino? I got a 69 Impala.
Wow.
My accelerator got stuck, so it's just stuck on fast.
I hate that. I can't talk hard.
Has yours done that before too?
Huh?
Where it gets stuck?
Yeah. I buy them for having
to work. Dude, we're getting pinned up today. Show you more of her stuff. Look at these wristlets. These are the ones that you, are these the ones where you can put the charms on them? These ones right here?
Yeah, these are charm bracelets. Full story charm bracelets.
Wow, there you go. Full story charm bracelets. Oh, Shawnee, this was the best idea you had right here. This thing is so good. And it's big. Dude, raspberry, blue raspberry lemonade. It is exactly what you might imagine. It's lemonade, it's blueberry, it's everything. Caroline's gonna pick you guys up. Oh, right here. see, look at it. It's like an actual Allen wrench. Thank you, though. Thank you. Yeah. I gotta fix that when I get home.
Is this smaller?
That helped a lot. That helped a lot, dude. Perfect. Thank you, Caroline. Dude, Caroline just fixed the stand. We're in action again. Make sure you follow Caroline on Instagram. Let me show you what she looks like. That's her. If you see her, get your charms, get your jewelries, get your pins, get hooked up. Cool? I miss taking her car show. Yeah, car shows all day long. Sea salty sea air ruined the plant and good trim. Sadly, it just sits in the garage. Yep, that sea salt will mess up your car real quick. You gotta get your lugs on. If you're gonna drive a classic car, you need your lugs. We call them Lokes here. Let's go see inside. Looks like it's something else inside. You guys going in? You guys gonna go in? Oh, Easter egg on it here. Crazy. Bunny's in here. Take a picture with the Easter bunny. Par's over here. I guess that's where they have the bars. This is where they had the Easter egg hunt. The kids. Sucks about the new technology paint is it kind of like the worst thing about, so take an example of my car. It's got a regular freaking Mako cheap paint job, right? So it looks cool. Spill look, I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. Same thing with that newer paint. It still has a little bit of that kind of that orange peel kind of vibe to it. It's not all there. It's not like all orange peel style, but you can still tell it's not as shiny and like, you know when you look at a car from like say 2000 all the way to like 2010, those cars are bright black, bright blue, whatever color it is. But it's like the color, like, you know, you guys are nail techs, you know what color is, you know what a color is supposed to be, completely true, all the way true, no defectiveness in the color is what I'm trying to say. It's just like nice clean color, shiny color all the way through, just one clean color all the way through, nothing weird about it. That's what I like about it. Kids are coming in for the air, kids are coming in for the Easter egg hunt right now. Shouldn't be much of a hunt. There's not very many obstacles in the way, but there is a square area on the floor for them to explore and take the Easter eggs. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Okay, what time is it right now?
It's like about 13 minutes.
13 minutes, perfect.
We should have like a countdown.
Hey,
countdown to chaos.
Chaos, exactly. All the kids just running. then have the kids like fight each other.
Do you have kids in it?
No, my kids need to get a haircut. I have to make it a haircut. How long are you guys going to be doing?
The post or just...
No, how long are you going to do the acorn?
Oh, like, okay, so I think there's just going to be one pot. It's going to have two. Yeah, I'm the senior vice commander here.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Thank you. Whenever you guys do events, I'd love to get a hold of you. Raise for us.
You guys have to get a car?
Basically, I will phone.
That's right. Just send me your our Facebook is on that card.
And I do podcasts as well, so if you want to come to the studio, it's down the street. And do it. Dan? Race Wave. Senior Vice Commander right here, meeting live right now, actually, on Twitch. Senior Vice Commander Dan is right here next to me. There he is. There's Dan.
Hello.
Say what's up, Dan.
Hey, how you doing? How's everybody doing out there?
There you go.
Good.
Dan's in charge of everything. Dan's making this happen today for the kids. VFW, come support your troops. Come out to VFW, have a drink over here. They have a bar right here, right? During the week?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. They have all kinds of events here at the VFW. Bands playing all the time. Augie's always hitting the hot dogs outside. J-Rob says, our church is sponsoring our town's egg hunt next Saturday. Nice, 75,000 eggs, holy moly, boiled and dyed. Ooh, man, I remember when they used to put that food out there. You put that food out there, I'm running. If these were boiled eggs, these would all be gone right now. I would already have been eating these right now. I'd be done. It's gonna be a madhouse right now. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a madhouse. 75,000 eggs, J-Rod, that's a lot. That means you guys got a ton of kids over there. You guys must have a ton of kids. But if you're watching, K-Rock is missing the egg hunt. That's going to be in about 5 minutes. The entire town, holy moly. The whole town comes out to the egg hunt. 75,000 eggs. Tell you what, I would have a big old scooper full of eggs. Hard boiled eggs. Getting ready.
Go, 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 go
minutes. We're gonna have to quickly do the next round.
We should have said don't cut the grass.
I know, I see that.
Most of the grass is gone.
Yeah. Do we don't have any more?
It took more grass than eggs.
We have all the grass.
Okay. So then you can start if you want, like you can go in there and start telling them like that's it, I guess. And we could spread it again.
The kids like the grass better than the eggs.
I know, right?
Yeah, let's take this grass home. We don't have any grass in our house.
Super dog.
Guys, how'd you like that? How'd you like that? How'd you like those cars? I don't want to get hit by a Honda. Great car show. A couple of food booths if you're in La Mirada, come out. Support the VFW. They always have a bunch of shows out here. Right next to the Big O Tires. Perfect place for a car show. Right next to the Big O Tires. Now I gotta find a ride. If any of you guys hear from the management, there you are. Honey, I'm ready. Perfect timing, honey. I'm ready. If you want a hot dog, you're gonna have to get out of the car. I'm done. I'm sitting in front of the Big O Tires, ready for my ride. Ready for more ride. But we did an hour. We checked out the cars. We checked out some Chevys. We checked out some 30s, some 40s, some 50s, some 60s, Impalas. We checked out the booths, all the booths. We had about 10, 15 booths over there. We checked out the Easter egg, crazy Easter egg chaos hunt. The kids like the grass more than they like the eggs. I think that's going to do it. That's our good Sunday morning stream. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Make sure you follow me. Make sure you follow me on YouTube if you're not following me on YouTube as well. Like and follow on YouTube. Subscribe on YouTube is what they call it on YouTube. Hot dog for a ride. Management saying hot dog for a ride. So I need to make some negotiations. I need to go over there to Augie, purchase some hot dogs, see what, find out what kind of payments he accepts. Coupons, Venmo, food stamps, anything I can do to get a hot dog over there and get that for the management. That's my payment. The problem is, the reason why I want the management to come over here and get off the car is because whatever I put on that hot dog is going to be wrong. You guys know this. Not a fan is not going to be a fan of whatever I do that hot dog. So she needs to come over here and tell us what she wants on that hot dog before I even go over there and spend my money. Get over here and tell me what you want on that hot dog. Take care, Shawnee. Condolences to your family. Yes, Shawnee, take care. Condolences to your family as well. Prayers for you. And thanks for hanging out with me for the next couple days. Hopefully we lifted your spirits up a little bit, Shawnee, on this time with you guys. And it's awesome. It's awesome. Love my community. Juice gang. Stay thirsty, not dangerous. I'll see you next time.